Okay, so welcome to the first stage of writing your AOI paper's introduction. This video is going to talk about the purpose of the introduction. The introduction of your paper absolutely must introduce the topic, provide the relevance of your topic, in other words, how does this impact the people in the world today? Give the reader necessary background information, including important definitions, and establish your research question. The final thing you will need to do in your introduction is identify the things that you're going to focus on to answer your question. Those are basically the areas of focus for the body paragraphs. If you're looking to dress your introduction up and impress the people who will be grading it, you will also want to consider creating a section that talks about your personal connection to the topic or how your research question was developed. Do not go overboard on this. But a little bit can go a long way in terms of talking about your personal connection. And then the other thing you might want to consider doing is addressing the different perspectives on the topic. This provides proof that your question is arguable, which is an important piece of the AOI process and a huge part of that grading rubric. A word about the thesis for your paper. You should not have yet determined your thesis statement. You're going to have that chance after you've done the rest of your research for sources 6 through 10. Once you've done that, you should have a good idea about what your thesis should be because you should have come up with the answer to your research question. That's when we're going to add the thesis to the introduction. So know that that's coming, but please don't try and write one yet. All right, guys, now that you've watched this video, go take the quiz.